words, tinker to ever to chance. Chew of bear cubs and fleeter than birds, tinker and evers and chance. Ruthlessly pricking our gone fallen bubble, making a giant hit into a double. Words that are heavy with nothing but trouble, tinker to ever to chance. By Franklin Pierce Adams, New York Evening Mail, July 10th, 1910.